Hello, is this thing on? Hang on, I'm still starting a face rig. Face rig. Potten tot een tententoonstelling. Potten en pannen. Yeah. I don't raise my voice often enough either way. I should be making it more of a habit. These are a couple of vocal exercises I've retained from vocal training. I don't remember all of them. Okay, video games. What's a kanohi? I don't know that word. Right, the Nook store is closed today. Well, I happen to already know how it looks because someone spoiled it for me, so. Is it these things? Oh, okay. Give me a second. Unplug this. Deactivate that. Replug this. Wait until it shows a picture. And how about now? Okay. I'm gonna fix it. Good looking out. So we can't go to the store today. I mean, I guess I'll just hang on to things. Hey, AJ, what's up? What's making you so sad? AJ? Oh boy. They got the bug? Or did they get, like, fired? What happened? Someone at work got the thing and now they're clearing the whole building. I mean, yeah, figures. I mean, my dad's been working from home since this whole thing began, and so have I, so I'm surprised anyone's still working not from home at all. Other than, like, essential workers, that is. Why does that mean no Animal Crossing? Aerospace parts? Are they engineers? Hey, Fauna, I like your shirt. I wish I made partner. Who's about to make partner? He's about to hit 75 average viewers. And I'm at 14. Button and punnin. I didn't really have much time for vocal exercises living with my grandma because she's transphobic. And now, yeah, it's easier here. Tiny, I think I already have that crown. Nice red cowboy hat though. What's this? Rugby uniform? No. Pink office uniform? They let you wear pink in offices? I doubt that one. I don't want the balloon hat. It's weird and gross. There's a data mine? I mean, there might be people in the chat who don't want to hear about that. Sven, take it seriously. Don't say things like that. Hey AJ, you wanna be a mod? Hey Bob. Tekanuva official? You will lose VIP if you mod, yeah, but I mean mod is better, right? Arguably. Fair enough. Takanuva official, why should you be a mod? Give me your pitch. You don't have VIP. You would have a diamond if you were a VIP. I'm surprised you don't actually, because you are a patron. Oh. Dang it. Oops, look like I watered my flowers too hard. Yeah. You have to be an affiliate to change your name color? That doesn't sound right. What is my name color? It's red. Of course it's red. Well, I don't know how to set it. Yo, look at this wall. It's like an interview room. It's got parallax scrolling on it. Ah, shit, dude. This may be an episode about interior design. Sahara gave it, yeah. Hang on. Do I have anything? Like a big couch or chair? I guess I have this thing. And this thing. Do I have a good desk anywhere? I have the cute DIY table. Is that a desk? Not really. I guess I could order a new desk from the thing. Didn't I have an office desk somewhere? I guess that's what my computer is on the top floor. Once again, surface space is my enemy. What is this carpet? Sorry. What is this carpet? Sight. No, that sounds like a bunch of trouble. Hey everybody, where are you all coming from? Is this just because it's a Monday? It seems like we actually get less viewers on the weekend than during the week at this point. Which, I wonder why. You guys got better stuff to do on the weekend, I guess? Bye-bye, AJ. Hope you're okay. They have the same drink in here every day. I guess KK Parade is new. Can't go to the Nook store today, they're renovating. Let's see how this is doing. Four stars, yeah. Lacks appealing scenery still. Dang! You need so much stuff. Fencing again? I have so much fencing already! Yeah, it's called Pyro Point. Why, do you want to like it? You want to fight about it? Well, dang. Get over here. And then I throw a hook into your chest and I pull you towards me. Cherry dress? You mean this cherry dress? Because I seem to already have it. Where could I put a brick wall? What's a brick wall good for? Where would it make sense to put a brick wall? Around here? Like, could a bit of brick wall like here? I mean, is this coming from the brick... a bridge? And it's next to a brick path. Big bright brick. Talk by tick. No matter how small, no matter how big. Fuck this one tree in particular. Nobody's using this tree. I bet I can put there. Dang it, plan is ruined. Oh damn. I guess I could put like a normal fence here. Or something. Yeah, that, I mean, that, I guess that's fine. As a safety thing. Maybe a little wooden fence here to cordon off the campsite. Yeah, I saw the fossil. Give me a second. I'm messing up my fences right now. I don't know why we can't have diagonals, it bothers me too. Maybe I should put a fence around the plaza here? Like an iron fence around where the flowers are? And around this path here. Balan. Over the pond. Two of the same suggestions. I guess I have to do it then. Hello, sleepy. You know what? Hang on a second. Let me try to do this from here. Takanuva official. There we go. We're good. Just playing video games, you know how it is. Nobody touch my Godzilla. He's private property. I'm not gonna have enough hints to feel this. Might have to refresh. Or can I, like, put a brick fence next to a normal one and it doesn't connect, it's just a pillar. Where else does it make sense to put a fence? Maybe on the beach, to cordon off an area of the beach? I need more wood either way. No, there's no exact number. Just more fence. Whoops. Oh. Weird. Ah. Yes, applaud me. Well, it specifically said fences. It did say fences, though. People saw it, people were there. Fences, fences, fences. I think I'll make some of these. Put them on the beach. Corral fence. Why would that make sense? Annoying that the one fence I kind of like the look of is like the hardest wood to get, because you need that wood for everything. Where's the normal fence? Like the, you know, just a fence. Is it not here? What the hell? Why am I not seeing the fence I'm thinking of, which is just like, you know, like pentagonal stakes or whatever? I don't know. Weird. I just use it to imprison Gojira. If I don't have it, then how did I have that fence? I mean, maybe. I mean, it's the same ones I use here. For my own lawn. So I guess so. I guess I just never got that one. My message board has a note? And my chat log? Oh, that. I mean, it's probably the renovation, right? So I have 10 iron fences. Let's see if that's enough to cordon this off. Whoops. It is not enough. Oh well, that's fine. Hey AJ, that's nice to hear. Oh my god, it's one too short. I'll take one from this side. There, it's a fence. It's offensive to me. You don't need to laugh, okay? It's not about you. Have I seen five-star island designs? No. Yeah, it's pretty good. Shit. I'm gonna have to move everything one tile over. Better connect properly. Okay, thank God. Hey, Tangy. Sweet dress? Dude, sweet. Well, that is just a white dress. No thanks, I'm good. I mean, it's sweet, but is it sweet sweet? Excusez-moi. No, I haven't tried eating it because I'm not an idiot. Well, I don't know. The inventory said it was sweet. I'm inclined to believe my fourth wall breaking inventory knowledge. Yeah. You guys are being racist right now. Can't believe you. Unbelievable. I can't believe what I'm hearing. I can't believe my audience is a bunch of racists. Racists. Cysts. I can barely pronounce that. Fossil wear. Fossil wear. Money tree. Why is the money tree in that place every single time? There's like 30 money trees in a row here. Why can't I bury these? Do I have too many growing at once? You need a shovel to bury it, to plant the land? I guess that makes sense. Oh no, because if I leave, the golden thing would go away anyway, right? Oh well. I have money to spare, it's fine. I'm not concerned. I am not bothered. Let me make a shovel. Is it not sticks? Hardwood. Annoying. Well, I don't have the furniture for it. I need a big chair and like a couch. And some kind of desk or podium or something. And what I really need is that fossil. Where is it? Can a fossil be on the beach or just on grass? No beaching beyond this point. This is where the beach ends. Beyond here is no beach. This is the public beach. This area. I wish you could put down carpets outside, because then you could put like some mats on the beach and stuff. Whoops. I have some coconut trees, yeah. Yeah, this is just about remodeling the store. Why plant more? Explain yourself. Does it? Are you sure about that? If it turns out that's not true, I'm gonna kick your ass. I mean, I have plenty on the beach over to the east. There's like three here as well. They mostly really just said decorations and fencing. Well, that just sounds cluttered to me. I'll put two here and two on the beach below. Could I put a fence here somewhere? Would that make sense? I don't know. Why would I fence off the well? It's a well. No, that's stupid. I think my island is fine as it is, honestly. What I do want is though, however, is that last fossil, which I don't know where it is. Guess I should start checking all the cliffs. I should pick up these sticks. I think that has a chance of lowering the rating. Scream if you see a fossil. You gotta find it. If we don't find it, no one will. What did you do? You see it? What? Hey, a bottle. Beekeeper hive, I already have that. It just shouldn't spawn recipes you already have. I guess I'd expect you to share them with others. Annoying. I don't have any friends. Oh, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Stop it. Oh, there's the puzzle. Jesus, that's hidden away. That's a tiny spot. Alright, Takanuva, take care. See ya. Alright, big money, new whammies. Damn it. Whammies. No money, big whammies. I can't think of any spot where it would make sense for a brick wall to be. Except like in the center of town maybe, but even then. I don't know what a whammy is, it's just an expression. I guess I could put a wall along here, so kinda... So the orchard is like cordoned off. Yeah, that works. Okay, well, let's see how this affects the rating tomorrow. I'll put this over here by the others. And we can't sell right now, so I guess I'll just leave it in my inventory for tomorrow. You guys want to see some Persona 5? Are you available for voice or not? Alright, let me set up. I'll be right back, don't go anywhere.